Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we proudly present the Fort Walls Knights Marching Band, Color Guard, Emerald Dance Team for their halftime entertainment. As the gem itself, the 2014-15 Clear Falls Emerald Dance Team. From left to right, the Emerald officers are Junior Lieutenant Jesse Hall, Lieutenant Colonel Rachel Johnson, Colonel Aaron Lane, Senior Lieutenant Allison Master, Junior Lieutenant Tyler Taylor. The Emerald stands for the Legion is Kevin Lee. The Spirit Girl of the Legion is Micah Sutherland. This evening, the Emerald will perform a jazz kicking routine to the horse. Russian direction, 14,000, and the top. The football capitals would like to thank all the sponsors for their support. Special shout out to Arsene Bolton, he has contributed just because of all the working artists. Ken Hunter, Insurance Agency, Clear Lake Business Service, Harvard Dance School, Ocean Flow International for their Diamond Wine contribution.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Sweet 16 award-winning Airball Flight and the Motor Car. And before we begin, we have two contestants, Russell Tomorrow, Tom Hennep, and Mark Wall. The Motor Car is under the direction of Sarah Cole. Ladies and gentlemen, the Airball Flight Band. Tonight's band is Motor Car, and I'd like to thank all their sponsors for their support. Special thanks to the League City Family Dentistry and Ron's Garden Cafe. Good luck to the Friendswood Marching Band at competitions this fall.